Alright.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the Quarry. We are continuing our journey through this. What happened last episode? I don't even remember.
I mean, it got pretty crazy.
Alright, Dylan wanted to cut Nick his own hand.
Oh yeah, it was Dylan who got his hand bitten. I don't know, maybe we should have amputated it, but...
It got all infected, and I think Ryan's fine, Caitlin's fine, Abigail got scratched on the previous episode, Nick's messed
and
up.
And somebody was dead in the water.
Oh yeah, that's how it ended. Somebody was dead in the water, and we discussed also in the video that maybe that person running around, it looked like Laura, but she had an eye patch, so... Oh, there's only one way to find out. Is Laura a pirate?
Oh, we get to play our favorite character, Jacob.
Oh my god. It's 10:30. It's all happening so fast, too. Because I think when the game started, it was 9 something.
Emma!
When the night started. Before they get attacked and everything, so this is all happening really fast. Maybe it was 8.
Did you see that?
Morgan?
Sucks ass. Jacob.
What the heck? Is it actually a ghost?
Yeah, like since the beginning of the game, there was a ghost, right?
Yeah, but I don't know. I was having a hard time believing it was like an actual ghost.
We can go up again, or we can go up. Oh, we can go back? I doubt it. There's not even a passage. Okay, we can't. There's an invisible wall, so there's only one way, and the only way is the highway. There's no chance for us. I'm confused like where we are. Let's see where we are. Because we couldn't see where Jacob and Emma were. Let's check where they are. There's so many locations now.
Like, he's somewhere near the lake house, I think.
Okay, everyone is at the pool house, but... Where is Jacob? Wait, he's not showing.
Like, he's somewhere near the lake, I think.
Yeah, I would think, like, he's over here.
I don't know, maybe.
Because the right thing for him to do is to go back to the boathouse.
Yeah, I'm sure that, like, we'll see some markers and then we'll realize where he is.
Because, yeah, he doesn't know. I think from where we are, I saw this little shed. Here with a pier, because you're like over here-ish, but like there's no makes no sense for him to come here because he doesn't know that she you know like left the island. He doesn't even know that he went to the island. She left her here, so I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, see like how there's like a pier thing over there, and there's no island on this side, so the island might be to the left. I'm guessing the island is right there, and there's the pier thing. Okay. I think so. I don't know. Guess we're finding out. Guessing we're gonna find out. Oh.
Yeesh. I'm gonna fall off this.
Yeesh. That's not what this is.
I don't really like that foreshadowing.
The what?
Like, it seems like someone's gonna fall now.
Oh. There's literally nothing here. What is he looking at?
He's gonna fall.
Well, that bodes ill. Fucking hell.
What was he looking at? What?
Oh, it's a footprint.
Oh.
camera.
The memory card from a broken and dirty camera lost in
the
woods.
It's just a random camera.
Yeah, I don't think she had a camera. It could be from the hikers.
Huh. Maybe there's something on here.
Yeah, the island's right there.
Mm-hmm.
So we were right. Like he guessed that she came over here, I guess. Like, or maybe he just got lost. Let's give the game the benefit of the doubt and say he got lost. Cause like there was no way he could guess she came this way.
Mm-hmm.
Unless we're missing something. And then if you guys know, just comment. I'm not buying.
That's a little creepy.
Yep. Oh my god!
Yay!
Oh god, Emma!
She's alive!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
Delighted.
Oh my god, no way. Am I glad to see you?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah!
You left me back there, you asshole.
God, Emma, come on.
What the fuck is going on?
Look, I don't know, okay? Some like
she
bear
should,
attacked Nick and Abby back there.
Yeah, me too, but it definitely was not a bear.
What? She's like a movie thing.
Who? When?
Why?
Sorry, I'm just... I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, barely. I mean, the thing that attacked me at the treehouse was like...
What? It was like what, Emma?
I mean, it did physically assault me with a spear when I destroyed your plan.
And a game.
Okay, Well, it was probably just like a bear trying to defend itself.
Yeah,
you
know? Don't be a dick. You know it wasn't a fucking bear.
No, you're right. You're right. And now but we have these fucking the hunters running all over the place. So that's a fun new wrinkle. They did this to me.
That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, well, it's not mine.
Got quite the funky bouquet. No offense.
Okay.
That fucking thing bit me, dude. I really need Caitlin to look in it.
It bit you, that little scratch?
Oh. I could have sworn it was much bigger before. Okay, we've got to get out of these woods.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Yeah.
You know, Jacob, you don't have to be a dick about literally everything.
True. He should be sorry.
Shit. Okay, you know what? You're right. Okay? You're right. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Oh my god, can we please not do this right now? Okay, seriously? I literally came looking for you as soon as I heard there was something out here.
Or things? Like plural?
Wait, really?
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Run!
Oh my, okay. What the hell is this?
No, sorry! She had...
Sorry? What? Run or hide?
Sorry. I feel like you can run.
Okay.
Ah, fuck!
I kind of missed what was happening because my sister was asking me. Was that a trap on the
trap? Yep.
No.
Why was he walking backwards like an idiot? Boo free now.
I feel like he's just prying.
Yeah, absolutely. You can pull your feet from that. It's really hard to open.
I could do it.
Imagine the pain the animal goes through.
Look, you could.
Okay.
Oh, it's the guy that was with the big boy.
Mm-hmm. Who's that?
Who is that?
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
I feel like she's more rational.
Should we do something?
What can we do? She's dead.
I mean, with the body.
That's Kaylee Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Kaylee. Yeah. I thought so too.
Oh man, poor Kaylee. Nick.
You smell so good.
What?
Intervene.
You all right there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck off, Caitlin.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
What the heck? What's wrong with him?
Nick, what are you?
Taste you.
Hey.
What?
Come here.
Oh, Nick, what the hell?
Oh!
Get off! Oh, watch out! I said get off! Nick?
Nick? You
What is wrong with you?
I just wanted him to stop.
Nick! Dude!
Help Nick?
I think we should help Nick. Look, what is wrong with him?
Yeah, let's help him.
Ew.
What did I do?
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
What the?
What the hell? Okay, let's do a real recap here. Like, what's going on? Like, Emma healed from her wound, and I'm assuming like Nick kind of healed from his wound too because he couldn't even walk back then, and then now he's just like walking normally.
Mm-hmm.
So whatever like is infecting them is also like healing them. Yeah. And we saw this card thing that Nick like broke the neck of the guy or something like with one hand. So he also is going to become like super strong or something. I don't know. This game is giving me though Man of Medan vibes. Do you remember that boat Man of Medan game we played?
Yeah.
That, like, you end up killing the people yourself because you see the hallucinations and you kill your friends. So, I think we can also kill our friends in this game if we're not careful.
Yeah.
Oh, man, it's gonna suck. Because if we can kill our friends, that means there's two ways to die here. One from the creature. And one from our friends. And maybe also from the hillbilly boys. But so far they've been helping us until like he mashed Jacob in the face. But maybe it's just because he wanted to help him. I don't know. That guy looks super scary though. The big guy doesn't look as scary. John Cena is fine.
Yeah. But John Cena's a good guy.
Yeah. He's just blooding people around. But yeah, if we can kill our friends, we need to be very careful. With like, yeah. Cause like if Nick attack us, right? Like he did. Like maybe he could have died there too. Like if we like went to help Abby, like comfort her, like he probably would have died on the pool. So helping him was the best option. Even though like, oh yeah, we wanted to comfort her, but like we really need to make sure that the people who are infected, they don't die. Because I think in the end, these people are the one that like whoever gets infected is the one that's like has most of the chance to die right now. Obviously. And by our own hands. Like,
try to rest.
They're not gonna die to the creature anymore, I think.
I'm sorry.
Is Abby going to turn? She doesn't show any signs, so maybe it's only a
bite.
We need
to be keeping a record of everything that happens.
That's also something that we observed, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dead girl in the pool.
So Dylan's going to also become
easy,
like
man.
Ferocious.
We make photos,
stuff.
Whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling that the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
That's what it seems like, but I don't know.
If you've got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
It could be a vampire. Because vampires bite and then they turn into a vampire.
Why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
Okay, we can move now. Let's go to the bathroom. This bathroom is really weird. That's it.
Looks scratchy.
Yeah. Can talk to the boys. Can we see if Dylan's hands like healing? It doesn't look like he's suffering, right?
Mm-mm.
I mean, he's not like... Yeah, it doesn't look like he's suffering, so he's probably healing too. Oh man, that changes everything because now we can't just probably not kill the creatures. Who is that? Oh, that's Ryan and two boys. A recent piece of camp history. A young Ryan. Young? It seems the same. Young Ryan enjoying his time at camp with Chris Hackett's kids, Caleb and Kaylee. Oh, that's the girl who died in the pool.
Yeah.
That sucks. Caleb and Kaylee. I hope we find a card here, though.
Feels like that kind of place we would find one.
Yeah, we should be able to find a card. Hello. Oh.
Oh.
This place was so
is
different.
Is that the ghosty?
Spooky drawing, he looks so cute. Among the miscellany of the forgotten belongings is a scribal drawing of a woman in the woods. Those ghost stories seem to have really left a mark. Okay. Oh, we can look again. Maybe there's something to read. Why would she like take her time to close? It's so funny. Right? Like, why not just leave it open? Like, who cares? Like, that's something would you do if we're like in distress? Like, pay attention to closing thing. Oh, the card might be in one of those places. Oh, look at the camera. Maybe we should. Are there doors here, or are there no doors? We should lock Nick here and Dylan. There are doors. Okay, maybe we need to lock them. Can...
What is this for? Showering?
Oh!
Oh!
I can even see that. I couldn't even... The good thing the game tells you. Okay, it's you being... Oh, we lost one.
The moon. How poignant. Tonight of all nights to harness your fear and anxiety and turn them into intuition. If you can do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life.
Okay. Also, the... Why? There's so many wolves. Are those werewolves? They don't look like werewolves.
Oh.
It's also, I also noticed it's a full moon. And there's wolves talking everywhere. There's a bunch of wolf thing, like Salas the dog boy. Was Salas a werewolf? Was he the
Wait,
first
that kind
infected?
Of makes sense.
So, yeah, the wolf, the camp is like has wolf things, right? I thought there was a tiger thing on the wall, but I think they're wolves. I think the whole setting is like wolves, and it's a full moon right now, which means, so they're werewolves. Oh my god, they don't look like it. They look like just Wendigos, like from Until Dawn. Yeah, I mean, there are wolves there. Everyone can portray the werewolf the way they want.
Yeah.
Okay, we should definitely lock Dylan and Nick inside of those places then. Because one of two things, we can save them, or they're already gone. Because if they're infected, they're going to be turned into this werewolf thing. Right? And they're gone. They're dead over it. Because, like, well, they can't be saved. But if they can be saved, they need to be locked down so that he doesn't kill us, too. So we should lock them. Is there no option to do that? There are more bathrooms. Maybe we can find another card. I thought it was only one bathroom. It was so dark. And the sun is, like, shining on the computer screen. It's pretty hot.
Oh.
There one more here? Yep. I can't even see the door. Holy moly, Samaloli. Alright, okay. Now everything's making so much more sense. Like sometimes you just need to stop and think about things. So I think scratching doesn't do anything because Zabby doesn't seem to be showing any sign of being more aggressive, but also Dylan's not. But then again, he was just bitten, I guess. So Dylan is a werewolf now, and so is Nick, and so is Emma. Emma was also bitten, so I guess there's only one way here, which is to talk to him now and see what's gonna happen. No, I'm scared. I just wish we could lock them. Like, can we not tell them, lock them inside of the bathrooms, the shower rooms?
I guess we'll find out.
Here, that better?
Thanks.
Hey. Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like
so werewolves don't like water?
He was like a fish out heard of water. Right?
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds,
I like Ryan.
At the lodge.
He's
like, whatever, man.
All of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit.
Yeah, I like how chill he is.
He just kept moving around.
He seems very, like, irrational.
Yeah. He's like, I'm not going to go into an argument about it. It's fine.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Point.
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Oh!
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like
aquaphobia.
Like my cat in the bathtub.
I
have
aquaphobia.
Yeah. Oh my god. He's gonna be mad. You can invite Aqua to one of our videos.
You're gonna hate that.
You're gonna hate that? Oh my god.
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Oh no.
Of course.
Do you like me?
Oh.
Is he calm? Why should he be aggressive?
Yeah.
Nick.
Please, just tell me.
Yeah, when you're not being a freak.
I've
really enjoyed spending time with you this summer.
Such
what?
Such a cop-out answer.
What the hell?
Abby?
What?
I've got something to ask you.
Again?
Yeah. Okay.
Why don't you like me, Abby?
What the hell?
Ew. Apprehensive. This guy sucks.
Let's just go if I do like it so he calms down.
Sure.
She does like him, right?
Yeah, now he's being weird.
Nick.
But you have to understand that, like.
I do like you.
No. You don't. You don't like me at all, do you?
What do you mean?
Tell me the truth.
What the heck?
I am telling you the truth.
God.
What?
I never heard a guy say that.
That
was your girl saying
that. Oh, stupid Abby.
Stop.
What the heck?
Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. I mean, this isn't you.
What the heck?
Oh, shit!
What the fuck?
Whoa, Abby!
That was bad.
Holy shit.
What is wrong with him?
He's moving like the things now. Look, he's.
Yeah. Ew.
He transformed? Oh no, I can't shoot him. Are we gonna kill him? We can shoot him! What do we do? Is she gonna die?
Oh, thank God.
I thought he was gonna jump on her and kill her. That's the thing, like, we don't know, like, what can kill him either. Lock your in the bathroom.
No! No!
Oh.
Oh,
what? Okay, is he dead? Where are we back from? Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. No.
Okay, he's dead. Well, maybe we should have shot him. Oh my god.
That's
so brutal. What the hell? We should have shot him. That's really graphic. Retry? Can we use a life to save her?
Yeah, let's save her.
Okay, thank God we can go back.
I didn't know that was an option.
That's awesome. I think we have 3 lives.
Yeah.
So this time we shoot him, and then he's gonna die.
What do we do?
Okay?
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit.
I gotta have to shoot him. Well, I guess we have to choose between Nick and Abby here. Bye, Nick.
I mean, he's already gone.
Yeah. That sucks. So we can't save the infected? We can just prevent them from getting infected? How would that be possible?
No.
Transform me anyways.
No.
Whoa. It's the same thing. Is he gonna kill her now? Oh, he ran. Okay.
He leaves.
So we shoot them and they don't die. So shooting them doesn't kill them. Just scare them off. Well, we do have 2 more lives, so I think we're fine. Also, Jacob just left her again. Just kind of scummy. Again. Oh, wait, no, that's before, right? That's like going back in time now that she just left the island before finding Jacob.
Okay, so if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go to the lodge.
Yeah. You know what's nice too? Is that, like, we got to see the death scene, right?
That's true.
Which was really
cool. I think there's something beside her, Ming.
Huh?
Oh, it looked like there's something. Yeah, by the fire to look at. Isn't there?
Yeah. Firecrackers?
Only one left.
Ooh, we still need them. So we can use the firecrackers.
Oh.
Okay. There's a note.
Ryan's stories again.
I want to read it.
I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors.
I guess you guys do. Oh. Kids' letter home. Hi, Mom. Camp is so fun. Mr. Hackett is teaching us so much about nature and being safe in the woods. My friend Josh said he saw a ghost. I think he's lying just to scare me.
Can you not?
But I drew a picture of her anyway. Oh, of her.
Oh. So
they saw the ghost female thing that we
Maybe
see
that too. Was their drawing. Oh yeah, look, it's cut off from the thing. That's the other piece of the drawing that Abby found.
Oh, right, yeah. She looks quite angry, but I think sometimes when people are angry, they're just sad instead. We're going sailing on the lake tomorrow. I can't wait. Love from Rowan. Rowan, that's a fun name. It's a nice name. The camp that rolled, the camper that rolled this must have had a change of heart and decided not to send this letter home. Ghost stories are only stories after all. Are they though? Are they though? You know what? They're not only stories in Camp Hackett. Those things are going pretty crazy here. And okay, so the first thing she did was go back to the bonfire. My lord, where's the peanut butter pop 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 butter butter pop butter pop in your mouth?
Why do I not know how to eat those?
So
I love peanut butter.
Peanut punch?
Yeah, peanut punch, peanut butter.
Oh my
peanut
god.
Peanut
cake. Peanut punch is so disgusting. Okay, anyways, let's move on because I think we looked everything up here. I mean, down.
Yeah.
Here.
And I only have like 15 minutes to
oh
go.
Oh my god.
For my little hike.
Uh oh.
Gotta get out of here.
We can we go here? Can go up to here. Oh, there's something here.
Rain must have done this.
Like, you can literally climb up. It's not that, you know, like, you can just go to the side too. Like, this is not an obstacle. Like, I'm just saying. It's not even a wall. It's like, it's... Okay, choices. Left or right? And Ryan has this choice here to left? Okay. Let's go left. Let's go left. Oh, then there are two choices here too. K, is it okay? No, it's just like left or right again. Left again? Are you just going left?
Yeah, twice? Sure.
Okay, let's go. We're just laughing. Mr.
That
Pig.
Looks totally normal.
Mr. Pig, where is your head? So that's it. We can look at it again for the chillaxing. Oh, we can't even see it. God damn, put the camera on it. It would be nice if there was something moving back on the camp there now. Oh. Is there a card here? No. I'm so confused. What happened? Going here again. Oh, that was just the camera of the boy. The boy is like right there. Hello, boy. Are you right there? But if she was bitten, she's infected. Would the thing still like try and kill her?
Oh, good question.
Oh, I'm still moving her. Like, I'm the one moving her. Interesting. Because now I'm, like, part of the family of the werewolf pack. Should we go here? Check it out. Just check it out. Nothing to see here. We need to not die so we can have the two lives
for two.
When things get crazier. Now we know that our choices it's very difficult to make choices in this game. Because you don't know the outcome at all. There's no clue. You try to be rational about it and you end up losing your head.
I think I like that about the game, though, because then it's, I don't know, you should just make decisions on how you feel or, like, what you want to see happen, because either way, like, it might be a good decision, it might be a bad decision, that kind of keeps it interesting.
Oh, Jedediah and Bobby. Bobby just, oh.
What the
hell? I've never done this before, Pop.
Let's do it fast, that's it.
Let's do it fast. Bob is his father. Oh.
There's somebody.
Run.
Oh, that's her.
Should I run?
No, no, she should stay.
God damn.
The thing is looking at us.
God damn these fucking kids.
Did they kill him?
Son, what?
Who's that?
Oh no!
Stop squirming. Give me the tram. Is she bit, huh? How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh, oh my.
Yeah, kick them. Uh oh. Uh oh.
They are not.
What is she doing?
Yes! Yes!
Throwing fireworks.
Huh. Oh no! Did he get hit? Ow!
Yeah!
She's ferocious.
Caitlin!
Oh, she's back at the lobby.
Ryan! Abby!
This doesn't feel safe.
It doesn't feel safe.
No. Abby? Ryan?
Prefers to be in the car. Oh, there's more. Why is the water so green?
Aww, poor Abby.
I killed him.
She came back to life.
I killed him. I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
Reassuring.
Abby, he was gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't know that for sure.
I do.
Yeah, well, we do.
No. We can see the future.
It was you or him. And, well, that definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so fucked.
His arm looked completely yelled.
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
Oh, it's Laura.
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
I guess we should trust her.
Yeah, it's Laura. Laura's nice.
Okay.
Unless she's gonna kill everyone,
open the door,
and then whatever.
I don't know.
Keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Like, I want to trust her, but I don't know what has happened these past week.
Oh my god. She looks like she came out of a Terminator movie.
She kind of does. Oh!
Oh no.
Is that over?
Oh. Yep. Here we are again.
Oh my god.
That was pretty exciting.
You?
Yeah.
Me.
And we had our first death,
happened?
Which didn't die.
Why don't we
yeah,
take
that
another
did not happen.
Yeah. That never happened. Don't look at it.
We can just cut it out of the video. Nobody will know.
Nobody will ever know.
Tonight
we died.
Of all nights. To harness your fear
and
anxiety.
Not telling anybody,
and turn them into intuition. If you can do this. And plan ahead. Your cunning might just save your life. Now tell me, would you like to delve deeper into
yes.
one of many possible futures?
One of the many possible futures.
Off you go then. Chop, chop. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
One down? Who's down?
I don't know. Nobody died. It's so weird.
Oh, alright. Oh, we're gonna play Ryan next episode.
Woohoo!
Interesting. Let's check the paths. Paths updated. Killing Abinick. Okay, we did this one. Dylan was bitten. We already know this. Okay, we've seen that one. I don't know why they keep going back to like something new, but there's nothing new. Emma found a firework leftover from the party near the pit. We already used that too. Abby shot Nick in the pool house and he fled out of the window. I feel like this one would be very different right now. Jacob was captured by the hunters. Oh, right, yeah, he was trapped and the guy, like, okay. I'll be honest, being captured by those hunters is probably the best thing.
Yeah.
Dylan is infected. Yeah, we already know that. And, yep, that's it. That's all we have for this episode. And thank you so much for watching. And
yeah.
If you have done anything different, if you know anything that could have happened different, make sure you comment. And yeah, just comment and we'd love to know everything you guys have to say about this game. This game is amazing so far. There's a lot of like weird stuff that makes no sense. But
I'm enjoying it though.
Yeah, we're enjoying it. Definitely. And I guess we'll see you guys in the next video.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.